So, rocking the GoPro case now. I hope the audio is a little better. First time using it. I'm trying the open back of the case first. If that will work out, well then I'll go to the entire closed case. Hopefully that will solve all the audio problems eventually. Alright, so today's ride, we have Q, Quincy, we have Joe, and we have Tris. Two 250s, WR250Fs, WR450F, and well, the WR175.
Welcome to my channel, which showcases motorcycle rides in Trinidad and Tobago. If you wish to ride at us, we offer on and off-road motorcycle classes and tours. My contact info can be found below this video.
The distance to go again is about the length of the hill. It's not far, so I'm not sure we'd go up there and stop again anyway, so yeah. It have no track here though. We gotta make track. Track last time. Kinda. Okay, grass of home. What is that? It's a sniper. Sorry, sniper. I don't know if you're a sorry sniper. Let's go, bro. Let's go. I just lost my arm. I need to come back up again, but let's go. I was coming back, you know. I wasn't going. I just couldn't remember. I just refreshed my memory there. Oh, they're blocking the way, or what? Oh, they're blocking the way of our room there. I'm coming. Oops. Yeah, come! Ooh, look at this bush here. I jam up on that bush here, yes? Come! Making it, man. Yeah, come in. They should follow, right?
Yeah.
Check it out. Golf. Alright. The downhill section of this trail. Alright, first thing on uphill is you increase the idle. First thing on downhill is you decrease the idle. And it's gonna get warmer just now, so. As we're playing it at almost 1100, just above 1, which is 1000. Put it in a gear. Well, yes. Alright. I think I need to even be in again on this spot. Oh, yes. Same height as the Kobo on them, almost. Side of the mountain. Right. I just take my time coming down these hills here, boys and them. They started the descent without me. Oh no. It's okay. I'll catch them. I'm just not gonna catch them. I know they're faster than me, you know. They're faster than me uphill, or they're faster than them downhill, boy. Let's see. They're new to the area. This is my like second time in this kind of. Ah, forgot about that log there. The sniper, which I told you all about when I was coming up. They seem to be maintaining a constant pace in front of me. I'll have to work on that. Less brakes. Ain't no less brakes, no. There's this thing called ride at your own pace. It's not a race. It is life and death, people. It is life and death. This is real thing. Yeah. I gotta catch them. They seem to be getting further away from me. Does that mean they're faster than me downhill too? Oh my gosh. this is a section here. Whoa. My taking this side. Keep your front, basically, you gotta keep your front tire. In front of your back tire. That's how you just do this. Hey, finally came down that hill at a good rate, boy. Finally came down that hill at a decent pace. I didn't slide out today, by the way. Off the accessories. The faster that I am, I guess it is going up and going down as well. Did I make a wrong turn? I know I didn't try. opposite Cora Hospital, where they have all these COVID patients and stuff. And it's kind of downwind from these people, like, kind of concerned. It's kind of hard to ride with a mask on. So, it's like they're right there, you know? So yeah, Trist WR battery died and we need to go and change it. Thank you.
your team.